Now, are you guys ready for your main event?
Here we go, Jed. It's the rocket ride of rocket rides, the main event.
First,
absolutely, this is going to be a, not to steal lines, but it's going to be a barn burner.
From the
I don't know what his issue is over here. For some reason, I do not like his attitude. Like the new season of The Bachelorette.
I feel like I'm in Michael Jackson's Smooth Criminal video. Annie, are you okay?
I went from okay. Rags to riches. I ain't tripping about an Xbox still, but I got some bad bitches. Rags to riches. Didn't
well, there you go. Hey, Zeus Nathalia.
I wore some tickets. Rags to riches. Got it out the mud. It's an exhibition. And I'm working for my minutes. Rags to riches.
Would I be wrong if I said he looked a little bit like a pimp?
He looks a lot like a pimp. Oh, and the ladies are loving it. Video.
I'm starting to believe you. I don't think you're going to intimidate somebody by trying to fire roses at them.
Well, that is as an impressive an entrance as you'll ever see.
He does know how to make an entrance. There's no arguing that.
Where's my rose?
You gave your rose away years ago.
That's fair.
Don't worry, I did too.
Savio, the former champion.
And finally, ladies and gentlemen, the final match. The final contestant of this ladder match. Fighting out of Harlem, New York. Weighing in at 216 pounds. He is the generational treasure. He is the proven champion. He is Jack Jordan.
As they say in the business, the champ is here.
Gimmick infringement, man. Gimmick infringement.
But literally, he's here.
Well, I guess you're
correct. Making a statement. That's not infringement.
Well, do we have...
Apparently, we have some technical difficulties. Wait for it.
With a wrecking ball attached, he'll leave a ring around your eye and tread marks on your back. He's an animal. He's hungry. You ain't been hungry since Supreme Clientele. Remember what you first told me when I took you in. You wanted to be a fighter. You wanted to be a killer.
New York,
you
stand
wanted to
up.
Be the champ.
Scott, you're going to pull.
All right, for some new entrance music, I see.
That was very impressive. And Jack Diesel has arrived.
This kid is impressive. I have been watching him for a while now here at Wrestle League. He is very impressive.
Has all the tools. He has all the talent. And he's got the goal. So for him, life is good. But it can